Hello Lulus, welcome back to my channel. Guys, if you're new to this channel, go ahead and smash that subscribe button, click the bell to be a part of the notification squad, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up. If you're not a member of the Chatterbox, you can join the Chatterbox by clicking the link in the description bar. If you do not see a join now next to the subscribe button, it is $1.99 and you do have to be at least 18 years old to join. All right, so today I am bringing back on Baby Rio. I just want to show him in his little completeness. The only thing left I think I will do maybe is just add him just a little bit of more eyelashes, and that might be it. But I'm going to turn him around so that you guys can see him. Just keep in mind that I am recording at night. So I am really excited about him having hair. As always, the hardest part for me being a collector and a painter is letting go of my babies, because I don't know, I just feel like when I paint to my liking, so it just makes it that much harder to say, okay, I'm gonna let this baby go. And I just tend to not do it. It's just so hard. I eventually let them go, but like right now, he has his little tummy plate on. Oh my goodness, he's just so sweet. But I am gonna change his diaper because the diaper is kind of old. Let's see. So I am gonna change his diaper, but I am like definitely want to give a shout out to first time reborn mom. Amanda, she did a wonderful job on his hair. So I do want to give her credit for that. And I don't like to shout out my rooters because they always end up getting booked up to where I can't even get in. And that just drives me insane. Then I'm just irritated beyond words because it'd be my own fault. But I just feel, you know, I feel bad when I don't give credit, but I'm just going to do like most people when they root, you know, they show off their rooting. I'm just going to just say credit to the rooter going forward, but I did want to acknowledge her work because it's amazing. And, I love it. I love the hair and everything. You know, I sent a picture of how I wanted it done, and she exceeded my expectations beyond measures. So this is him without his binky. Aspen has the full lips. And so he's the Aspen sculpt by Claire Teller. As you guys know, I did do the prototype for Claire Teller. But I did sell my prototype, which I kept the name Aspen. I forgot what the new mommy named him. Which she was very, very happy with him, and she actually sent me anyway, I'm sorry, but yeah, she definitely sent me like a great, you know, review and really thanked me for him, and so I was very happy to hear that. But this little guy, I don't know yet. I want to turn him around some more so you guys can see. I'm just trying to keep him in the light, but give me a moment and I'll get him where you can see his full face. You know, some babies just really, I guess they really be needing the hair to really make them pop sometime. I was playing around with colors with him, so he's a little different than what I normally paint, if I be completely honest. But nevertheless, like I truly love him. But I did, he is a little bit different. His coloring is a little bit different than my babies. But it's like a, in a good way. All right, so I don't want to pull his pants completely off. I just want to get him where I can put him on a new diaper so that I can tie down his tummy plate. So, because I was taking this one off and on so much. Look, that thing is like, had it. So I was like, and I, when I changed him, we were in my room, so I didn't have a diaper in there. And to change his diaper, so, and I didn't feel like getting up at the time. I actually literally just bought this little outfit for him. That's how much I loved him. When he got back, I just like, oh, I gotta go get you an outfit. So yeah, so the plan is always to sell my babies, and then I fall in love with my own babies, and then that just don't happen. So for right now, just for the moment, I'm just like going to hold on to him. But I believe I did say that I was going to see when he get his hair how I felt. But I did also say that most likely he would get sold. But that's definitely not happening right at this moment. So I think I told you guys he is the Aspen Sculpt by Clintella. I'm pretty sure I did. And he was painted by me and sent off to a rooter. Now he's all complete. And oh my goodness. Oh, you pulling off your socks. You just sliding down. Oh my goodness. Hold on, guys. I'll lift him back up. This thing, I need to cut the thread is actually, there we go. So I need to cut that poor thing. Anyway. So yeah. So I'm just so happy with him. So I've just been playing around with his hair. So if you follow me on Instagram, which is MsSerenity Smith, which is MsSerenity _ Smith, you will definitely see him. More pictures of him. I'm gonna put this boppy here. How about that? We'll see if we can do that. We'll put the boppy. Hey, let me move him. This might help us out here. So let's move this. And let's do the boppy. Alright. Let's do the boppy. See if we can, if that might help. All right, there we go. That'll give us a little better view of him. And I put Lauren, so, well, Lauren is always next to me, so when I had him and I was getting him dressed, I was laying them two side by side to see, like, you know, the difference in their skin tone. And so yeah, him and Lauren, they have different coloring, so they look different. I mean, he almost looked like he's darker than Lauren. So but yeah, his hair is just, I love that his hair is just so soft, and I don't want to keep brushing in it. But it's just, it's amazing. So, and I actually, when I, because I had to, of course, put his weight back in his head and stuff, I ended up, and he takes just a modified nipple. So that's really good. Don't have to worry about magnets. I end up taking some of his weight out, like his, you know, polyfill and stuff, not really the weight, but some of his fluff out, so that he's very floppy. And that's just, it just really feels nice. So I'm definitely gonna enjoy him for a little bit. And London is gonna go get, not London, why did I say London? Lauren is gonna get hair eventually. And then so I think it's going to be Lauren and Zora. And I am going to just surprise you guys. How about that? Which one is actually getting here, so I'm gonna pre-record videos of the babies until when I send them off, and you guys can be surprised who comes back with hair, because that's been my biggest like thing. It's like trying to decide like who do I send off for hair in my personal collection, because I normally, most of my babies, I don't really usually send them off for hair. And I know this might sound real crazy, but a lot of times it's because, well, one is that I have to make a choice because I don't root. And usually I choose the ones that I'm going to sell to go get rooted first, because most mommies want babies with hair. And so I just do that, and I just sacrifice myself and put myself last. But also the other reason is because it's expensive to get their hair rooted. And not always do I have money to just, if I'm not selling anything, I don't have money to just keep shelling out for the rooter. So that's another reason why I usually take a long time before I root my babies or get my babies rooted. My silicone babies, I pretty much root myself. But yeah, so anyway, that is that. And I hope you guys like him. I hope you guys was able to see him pretty good. I can't see what you guys can see. So, yep. And he can suck his little thumb too. So, and he fits newborn clothes, which is good. So, again, like I said, it's kind of weird. I don't know. Let me see if I take this off. Like, it's kind of weird because, like, different angles show them differently. So, like, I think, you know, sometimes when we're recording, we're getting a certain angle, and it kind of, take away from the baby when we don't catch them at a good angle. You see, it's a little tummy plate and belly button. Pea pie. All right, guys, that is it. And that's baby Rio. If I do decide to put him up for sale, I will put it on Instagram and Facebook and in the Chatterbox, of course. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.